Yes, All About Love, all 88 constellations. We're almost done. We are at the Pyxis. Yes, the pick. The ice pick constellation P. Pyxis is a clock. Pardon me, blurry. There we go. Right? It's by Argo or Arby's Burger Chain, Argonauts, football team in Canada. Right, Pyxis is a little clock there, isn't it? Are they clocking you? Pyxis. What does Pyxis political correctness mean, constellation? It means, what, the Mariners? Compass. Wow, that's MNC, review. Mars in Cancer? Go to etymoline.com. MC relates to what? A casement, the window. Window? Okay, that means that's your Windows software. With your red chakra, green chakra, blue, and your yellow. Review, Mars is red, blue is Krishna, yellow your solar plexus, Illuminati, green, emerald for Venus maybe, your chakras. Right. You have I Can't Stand the Rain, Against My Window by Ann Peebles, later by Tina Turner, TT, Torah and Talmud. Review, your MC relates to what? McFarland, like Seth McFarland, Set is Saturn. And it means what? The son of what? Pardon me, son of Parlan, and you have son of Sibheen, McQueen, and McMillan, son of Tonsured One. Son of Parlan, MC. Well, you have McDonald's review, and they put it upside down, right? For Woman's Day? Right, that's Mars. You have Seth McFarlane, MC, Mariner's Compass, Pyxis. MC, review. You got McFarlan. Seth McFarlan is the son of Parlan. What is Parlan? Parlan is a place in France, and Seth McFarland is American. Go to SoundCloud, Rozan Real Hip Hop. Parlan relates to what? Speech, parlay, yes? McFarland. So there's something going on here with your celebrities' names. Now, parlance relates to NASCAR, damn it, and your store. You mean that auto racing thing? All that from Mariner's Compass? And NASCAR relates to NASA, but wait a minute, Jay. NASA is Nahash, serpent of deceit in Hebrew. Why is that important to you? Reptilian brain, the number six, in your middle, Lacerta. Reptilian brain relates to, of course, your serpents. You are a serpent, Nahash, NASA. Back to your Pyxis, it means the Mariner's compass, MC, like McDonald's or any nickname, titles. Now we have McQueen, right? It means the son of what? Sabine? Steve McQueen? Right. M&S, Saturn and Mars, maybe? We have the bull, Shabinhe. It's Irish, okay? And it deals with a king of Dal Naredi. That's Arabic. And it's St. Ronan's curse. Ronan was a movie. Review. Bull Shabin is what? Let's get into this now, y'all. That's Notorious B.I.G., Biggie Damn Smalls, Ireland, okay, America, France, Sandra Bullock. Well, what does bullshit relate to? Shit. Edmundline.com is Taurus and bullshit and shit. Let's get deeper, Jay. The IHS is your Jesuit, and it's S-H-I-N-A-T. Anagrams for, I don't know, shit are his. IHS, look right there, and then we find that what? You have Mr. Hankey, a talking doo-doo, Christmas poo, South Park, the Southern Regions, Vatican City of the Dead. You have this toxic Avenger that came from the toilet with a one-eye symbol, a movie, I watched this. Why are they doing these demonic movies? That's the Eye of Horus, which is Mars, H-O-E, your hose. That is your brain. It's the same shape, the number six now. There's three brains, by the way. Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Review, the Eye of Horus is a real thing. Your celebrities cover one eye for what shape? The tail of Lacerta is a lizard, a reptilian brain. So what's going on here? All that from Pyxis. And your Pope Francis is a Jesuit. And what does Jesuit mean etymology? Jesuit, damn it, means to be deceitful, and it is Jesus people. So who made your religions, Christians and Catholics? Back to Pyxis. We have the Mariner's Irit Compass, MC, right? Well, review. You have what? McCollin, and you have McMillan, son of the Tonsured One? Well, what are your tonsils, right? It's in your body. Tonsure is Tem, Okay. And it's your damn tonsil. Okay? That's McMillan. Tonsor, temen, it means to cut, chop off the head, or shaving off the head or part of it. Whoa, decapitation. Tem, damn it, is your anatomy, your atom, atum, your telly, telltale, telephone. Wow, so that means Sir Kenneth McMillan, iwi, iwi, yes, tonsured one. Look, he's in the shape of a six in dance. Look at his arms. Kenneth McMillan was a knight. Okay, this is a ballet guy. I danced his work. There he is. All right. Now, you have Mortal Kombat, Kenneth McMillan, MK. So it's in ballet, maybe? You have Project MK, iwi, Ultra MK, Sir Kenneth McMillan, MC. Now, he was a knight, this famous choreographer of England, right? Well, your Knights of Templar were sirs, right? Sir Alan, all the way back to what? Ancient times, the knights, huh? Batman, Dark Knight, right. Review. Your Knights Templar are an inversion. How do I know that? Well, very simple. Bam. Because your Knights Templar, right, they worship a what? A Baphomet god, and it what? Decapitation of the head of a Baphomet goat god. You see that? Those are your Templars. That's an ancient painting with your little Christian symbols in the back. Now, Isis review beheads people? No. It came from who? Charlemagne, yeah. He killed how many Saxons? Quite a few, and he chopped off their heads. Where's the beheading? Okay. Yeah, Saxon beheading. Sax is 666. Lacerta? Yeah, so it was happening in Christianity, beheading people? Right. Back to your pyxis, your ice pick, meaning to cut, right? Mariner's compass, right. You have the compass and square in Freemasonry, it's a pyramid review. You have medullary pyramids, damn it, in your brain, so don't separate yourself from the Illuminati, because you are them too. Review, you have the Seattle Mariners with a cross and a ball in the back, right? Review. McMillan is the son of the tonsured one. Mariner's cross. Tonsure means to cut or shaving off the head, part of it. Scalping? Right. That's your Met, is it not? Hold on now. Bam. Tem, tonsure, to cut, look, is your Metropolitan Theater in Manila. I mean your Met in New York City. Met. Pardon me, blurry. There we go. Now, Met is what? Mets shows your bridge. It's your stem. The New York Mets. It's your brain. Watch this. You have a pons in your brain. It means the bridge review that was in the New York Mets. And there was the pons in your damn brain. Okay? The bridge. Wow. Cool. So, brain stem, Mets. Are they cutting your head off with symbols? There you go. It's your stem of your head. Review. You have lambdoid iwit sutures, the lamb of God in your skull, that look an awful lot like those baseball etchings. And it's also the shape of a cross, your lambdoid look. And you have a frontal bone, Facebook, Federal Bureau. Wow. What shape is that now? That is back to your Seattle Mariners compass, Pyxis, cross, and your cross of Lorraine, Templar Knights. Yep, look. It's the cross. It's in your skull. Wow. Review. Pyxis, Mariner's compass. Once again, Pyxis. You have the Pixies, right? Oh, yeah. You have an ice dam pick. It means to cut. Tem, Met, stem, are they cutting your head off? IP man, one eye symbol. IP, ice pick. You have pi, IP address, pardon me, in your computer. Now, pi, PI, is what? 22 divided by 7. You got a 7 pH balance and 22 bones in your skull. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Shiva Boom Om, JHE, please donate if you're feeling this work. I'll decode your name like this. And if you don't do this work, my people, you are the problem and not the Illuminati or the Knights.